So I looked at the properties that allowed the carbon to form six bonds, and I did calculations on many of them, and one of them turned out to have seven bonds.
Has God knows where it is going to go, but it can work here. So essentially, it has it. And we separate, try to separate liquid from solid.